I knew I should have fought it. At least I'm being honest. Feel like a failure, cause I know that I failed you. I should have done you better, cause you don't wanna lie. And I know what I know, I know she gives you everything, but boy, I couldn't give it to you. And I know what I know that you got everything, but boy, I couldn't be without you. So one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. One last time, I promise after that I'll let you go. Baby, I don't care if you want her in your heart. All I really care is you wake up in my arms. So one last time, I need to be the one who takes you home. I don't deserve it, I know I don't deserve it, but stay with me a minute, I swear I'll make it worth it. And I know what I know she gives you everything, but boy, I couldn't give it to you. And I know that you got everything, but I got nothing here without you. Takes you home one more time. I promise after that I'll let you go. One last time, I need to be the one who takes you
to the one that you had planned originally. You did not miss one single note, and I know Rita hasn't had the opportunity to even hear you sing that. I could see the goosebumps traveling up my arms. That was absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
It feels tonight like the competition has started tonight.
Right?
Really does. It's like, you know, like we're only 4 weeks away from the final. And maybe it was Fleur coming on last week where you go, this is what can happen to you, you know, when you do well in this competition. I have to say, Ben as well, he's going to have a top five album this week. You know, doing well on this show is important. But I have to congratulate all of you because you've come out tonight, again under the circumstances, nailed the song, proved that actually you're a great, great singer. And with you, once you start to believe in yourself, apart from all the goofing around, which is fun, you've actually got a great voice.
Thank you.
So congratulations.
But that, I mean, someone like you, Lauren, like the first time we saw you, we thought, wow, she's incredible. And you don't think that you can get better. And I don't know how you do it, but you always improve week after week. And it was incredible, that, Lauren. I think you, like Ariana Grande, who sings that song, can really, really sing. I think you destroyed her version. I think that was incredible. And you've got that super charming thing, I think, that great British singers have, like Adele and Amy Winehouse, of being, like, a bit like...
You're right.
Go down the dentist and then nail it when they sing
like
it.
That.
Yeah, a bit like that. But you know, you're definitely my favourite girl in this competition. Congratulations.
And he doesn't say that often. Oh, my goodness,
I like
Lauren.
You more than Rita.
I know... Lauren, I know we have so much fun when we rehearse and you are honestly one of the easiest people to work with. But what I love about you is that you have so much charisma and character and personality, and none of that matters because when you sing on the microphone, everything else is forgotten because I can't stop staring at you. And I'm so happy with all
Thank
of my
you.
Girls.